So where do we go from here?
You mean once we reach civilization?
Well, what happens next? I mean, if we don't turn.
Continue on, I guess. Wherever that takes us. We just have to take it one step at a time.
I guess so.
I guess it was finally starting to fall into place for Jerri. I think she was still in shock, and now everything is sinking in. We have a lot of heartache in front of us, but I think we'll pull through. I just hope that we make it to a shelter before nightfall. Hope. There's a lot of that still floating around. Too bad it's not getting us anywhere safer, any faster.